my hand placement, making sure that felt right before I got going. I didn't ignore all the little pains. My hands got sweaty. Okay, that means I was aware of everything. That means my hand's about to rip. It's getting sweaty. Wipe it off. Be aware. Everything. I was totally in the moment because of how I visualized everything. Most people who are failing are trying to get ass off. Most people who are failing are being criticized by people who haven't attempted what you're even trying to fail at. So what I'm failing at, so after I did 2,500 pull-ups my first time, going for the record. People were criticizing me.
Can't
even do a pull-up. Look at your audience who's criticizing me, first of all. They're not even in your fucking world. Don't even talk to me. Block him out. That's the first thing. The second thing is, through failure, you get all the fucking answers. You get all the lessons. All of them.